Alright guys, welcome back for some more Glory Squad. So I looked at Death Rider's video.
Bless me.
I didn't look and see that this said one, which means we opened one, we opened two. Bada bing, bada boom, there is the hammer. Okay, so there we go. That's what we need to progress. Now, before we continue on with this, with Abaddon's lair, I actually want to explore a bit with this thing. I feel like I will find more treasures with this hammer, and I want to do that, so we're gonna take a break from Abaddon's lair and explore a bit. Like, for instance, right here, I want to know what's up with this. Now, is this thing more powerful, or is this just doesn't feel any powerful? Just for money. Well, which means now we can get to the City of Dwarves from the cemetery area. But I also seem to recall there being a cave up here. Excuse me again. Get the hell off me. Damn sneezes interrupting me. Oh, it seems like it's more powerful. They take three hits now instead. Yep, I seem to recall that cave over there. I want to explore it a bit. And see what we find in there. Because I feel like I will find something. If it's the material we need to upgrade our sword, which I am hopeful. I didn't look at that on Death Rider's LP. Well, because I think he got it off screen. Or I don't know. Alright, well, we're gonna save here. And we're gonna go into this place and see what's the story with this place. Well, it doesn't look like we can go anywhere. Never mind. What a load of shit. Yeah, this thing definitely feels more powerful. And I'm trying to remember what caves we've explored need a hammer. Well then. I love how I can just come right in and it's nothing important. Alright, well. I was hoping to have an upgraded sword. But I don't think that's going to be the case. and I don't remember where I can use this hammer. Or I can use it outside of Abaddon's lair. If I do the Moogle house, or as I've been calling it, the Clefairy area, is that costume temporary? I don't want it to be permanent because I don't want to play in Moogle mode. Or Clefairy mode. Because I know you get some prizes in there. Well, first and foremost, before we go on, we really should open up the major stuff we can get with the hammer now. These things die in one hammer hit. They're all bones. Come on. Aye. Come on. Where's the hammer? They do. These guys are so weak, they die to one hammer shot. And all we get is money, which is no problem. Now let's see what we find in here. Oh gosh. Okay. Either way, you're gonna open one. Well, at least this makes sense. And we haven't been here yet, so. I need to find a hole over there. All for money. There's Sector 3. So Sector 3 is something we'll have to do a little later. Oh gosh. Okay, I have an idea. Oh. Is that telling me what's up ahead? So it's the... So it's basically an S. Ah, okay. Oh, excuse me. Okay. They are immune to the hammer. The key for that. All Alright. Get away, get away, get away. Get away, meanie. Alright, so let's go up this way now. I don't like the fact that we're forced to take a hit. No, you frickin'. He's like, I get him, I get him. Frickin' bats. Oh. You're gonna be all tricky on me, are you? Well, I ain't stupid this time. Gotta remember not to hit the damn potion button. Okay. Very easy to understand. Getting more keys. That's always a good thing. I wonder if now, since we have the hammer, we'll really be able to use it. Okay, can we fight these things with, okay, good. They take two bomb hits. I'd rather be safe than sorry. Ah, hello. Alright, we have shortcuts open. I love it when shortcuts are open. Yeah, I think the hammer is a little bit more powerful, which is a good thing. And you're immune to it. Oh, gosh. Okay. Something tells me we don't want to hit the... Well, maybe we do. I don't know. Or... Part of me is thinking, is that the only thing they'll move on? Nope. Okay, so I see what we need to do. Good, nobody responds. Don't matter if y'all are out of, y'all need to be out of the way. Alright, no, we need to move it out of the way. There we go. Alright. We do have a key. Okay. Things are... Oh, whoa! Did not... Okay. I don't want to move. I'm very nervous right now. Well, there's Sector 3. There's Aurelia's time to shine. Okay, so, you need to get out of the way. Excuse me. Die. Thank you. Bottom one is easy to get to. We need to make a clear path for it, so. It won't go over orange pegs, so, You can just... No, I don't think we want to do that yet. Well, orange ones can't move, so we might as well just peg these things down immediately. Move you there. Move you there. Peg so you are already down. No, that's not it. That's not what we want to do. You have to go down immediately. Let's just move these things out of the way. We can still recover. Because we need to move you here. You here. You can just get out of the way. I don't really care. No. We need to move you up. You're there. And then finally, you are here. There we go. And punch. Okay, I feel kind of suicidal going in. I really just decides to go jump right in. Alright. Does she use the hammer? She can use the hammer. Okay, so she has some offensive power now. And the hammer does work on this. Unlike the crooked hook shot. Alright, so she has some offensive capabilities now. Oh, I see. We don't want to slide into that. Illegal! You know the rules, game. See, what the hell? Why is this thing being stingy? Why are these things rent? Oh, gee. Okay. Okay. Woo! Oh. Yeah, she definitely would need, a hammer. I mean, yes, granted, reds can be one-shotted. There we go. Alright. Locked it with the hook shot. You okay? Alright, as okay, so as me, and now after watching a bit of more parts, Death Rider have confirmed what the hell is a hitbox? Oh, gee. Oh, God, there's a And there's rocks, too. Well, at least we get free healing. Wait, we could have just hookshot. No, not hookshot. Lens of Truth. And we kind of need to for that. Alright, go up. We already beat y'all. Well. Clear the bats. Alright, can we see? Okay. Alright, so the blue ones are the move once only. Reds can't move at all, so. Well, it should be simple. We actually don't need to worry about y'all. And I need to... That stays permanent, doesn't it? Yes, good. Alright. We need a room to change. Oh, it's in here. Get our hook shot back. Feel better with the hook shot hammer combo. Good lord. Okay, this thing's slow moving. Okay, get the hook shot. Well, I didn't mean to try and swing. Oh, damn it. Alright. Whew. Oh. Yeah, don't touch the arrows. Alright, so we got that side open. I think I'm fine on health, and red is down, so we're clear to go. Does the hammer? The hammer does not affect them. Alright. Doing good, we're doing good. Ooh, gee. That's a combination. Yes, I think so. Okay. We wanna... Okay. Alright, so... Clear the bats. Okay, so looking at it, they will not touch... They don't touch these. I just want to confirm. Hey, there's no trap. They won't touch that. Oh, I see this, though. Oh. Ah. Ah, okay. Do we need it now? What do we have in here? Okay. These things are one shot. Okay. Ah. Okay. Okay, we do need it blue. Again, what the hell is a hitbox? And I think we'll be opening up a shortcut too with this. Woo! Oh, dear. Okay. Offer a reward. Wow, you actually took the time to fight those? Here's your reward. And there we go. Now we can go down. I still feel good on my health. Oh, yeah. We one-shot them. Good job, Aurelia. Good girl, good girl. Now we can't go that way. But time went really high in there since I really wanted to finish it. I guess I'll probably watch a bit more of Death Riders LP and figure out where I can find that item that'll upgrade a sword. Join me next time, guys, when we do more of Abaddon's Lair. Probably with a potential upgrade sword, if we don't go for that first. The Glory Squad, to be continued.